Look at the boy. Get up. Good spawn campers. As if that wasn't already a problem in every lobby I'm in. Wait, what? Maybe my teammate got the kill at the same second. I knew that guy was going over there too. That's why he ran that way. Got stuck on something. Thank you. No, no. Oh, I got the gun. I thought I missed. fucking god. It's just grenades just laying around everywhere. Did you just actively go out to search for me specifically instead of going? Harassment. They just specifically searched out me and then went for the flag. I'm pretty sure that was on point, but then again, why would anything of mine work? They're like already aiming down before they're around the corner. Like everybody knows where I am. I don't fucking buy it. Uniform too, cuz I got the key for it. GIM1. GIM1. Pistols, J1M1, Spetsnaz. Ooh, that kind of looks really cool, actually. one shot all they need. All they need is two shots. 'Cause everyone's guns are god modded. Any fucking distance. They will do more damage than my guns will do in 5 years. Oh, wait, what? That wasn't even a person I was aiming at. Wow, thanks for letting them kill me, teammates. Real fucking helpful. Whatever. My teammates are very effective at letting them kill me before they kill them. They're very effective at that. All they need is two shots. Even from anywhere, they can be anywhere on the map. All they need is two shots. Any distance, any gun. It doesn't matter. My health is broken. And everyone's guns are godmother. I was there. They have to be cheating. They just seemingly magically know where I am. One shot does 29 damage. One shot of my gun does maybe 15. Maybe 13, but never 29, never 30, never 100, because my guns are broken. There's nothing I can do. Well, it's a 50 caliber, so it's going to be a one shot at close range. Thank you. How the fuck did I not even get a hit marker? I guess my teammates are too focused on sitting around doing nothing. I fucking hate this 6 second spawn. I hate it. Just fucking let me spawn. Again? Oh no. Absolute pristine accuracy. The accuracy is so unrealistic. All they need is two shots. All they need is two shots. The damage is unrealistic. Their range is unrealistic. Their health is unrealistic. Everything about the opponent is unrealistic. Okay, you can just one-shot me too. That works too. Again, they're god-modded. It's not even fucking fair. I can't do that. But yet they fucking can. Freaking god-modded bullshit. Favor the opponent, fuck me. One shot by a fucking pistol. One shot by everything. You know this is unrealistic when a pistol fucking one shots you. This is just absolute discriminatory bullshit. Everyone else is so much better than me because they can fucking one-shot me with any fucking gun! It's very open with its bullshit. It's either one shot or fucking two! That's it! This is bullshit! Can you fuck me? The freaking game is god-modding the other players. The game is always helping the other team. Because no matter what the fuck I do, it's never enough. It's absolutely degrading. The algorithm just looks at you and thinks you're so fucking stupid that it has to fuck you as hard as it can! Oh wow, they two shot me! Everyone jammed! Oh wow, one shot. Way a fucking no. And I got one. Touchdown! Wow! I get a hit marker. What did the other team get? Two fucking shot kill. Wow! How blatantly can you fuck me? Can't exactly do anything when the game code aids the opponents and hinders me. With this coded bullshit. I mean, it's like God levels of fucking. Basically, the game is just denying me of any form of enjoyment, so I just stop playing the game. Because all I ever do by this fucking game code is get harassed and absolutely fucked. Not even Call of Duty fucks me with that. That's how bad this is. I got fucked harder in this game than I do in Call of Duty. And Call of Duty is one of the most infuriating games ever. whatever. Doesn't make a fucking difference. I have everything stacked against me. I have every problem. I have everything, so this game has to be impossible to play. Everything has to be stacked against me. Every gun is a 50 caliber. Every assault rifle is a 50 caliber. Every pistol is a 50 caliber. Every SMG is a 50. Everything is a 50. Because every gun is two-shot me. Literally every fucking gun is two-shot me. And every gun has one shot. And it's gotten so bad that now the M45, a pistol that I use that's a 3-hit kill, is now a 1-hit kill for everyone else. I have regular caliber, everyone else has 50. Or just everyone is assisted by the game. Thank you.